you're about to give birth and you're looking for names to name your French son, here are some ideas. Number first, we have merde. It means mermaid. Number secondly, we have fellation, and it's félicité in English. Number third is cul in French, which means curl in English. So if you have a son with curly hair, don't hesitate to use that one. Number last is my favorite one. It's diarrhée. It means dreamer in English. If you want, you can also call him Croissant.